Namaskar all. Myself Grant Lalwani of 5th Blueberries is going to present the gist of the famous Indian folktale, The Heron and the Crab. The heron plots to kill all fishes from the pond one by one without doing much effort. At last, heron died a selfish death due to the curiosity of the crab. Though heron portrayed as a villain in the story, but I love his character because he had smarter way of getting things done. Though he was lazy, but he still drafted a plan which helped him to get a free supply of food, even without working hard for it. So my favorite is Heron. He symbolizes a supreme and a smart hunter who can identify the opportunities and can easily draft a plan around it. I liked his manipulate attitude and terrific planning, but as we say, there is no shortcut to hard work. Even Heron had to give up his life for the shellfish deed. We should be aware of shrewd mind. Thank you and keep reading.
Namaskar everyone. So today I, Palak Goyal of Class 5 Blueberries, will present a story on the heron and the crab. So let's get started. So the story is about the lazy heron and the wise crab. The heron was too lazy while crab was so wise. They both lived by the side of a pond. Heron always catches the fishes from the pond and ate them all. So crab feels too bad for them. So the crab killed heron so that fishes would be saved. So now I'm going to tell you about my favorite character. So my favorite character is Heron, because he always uses his mind very smartly to make plans and then fulfill all the plans. That's why my favorite character is Heron. So now let us learn the moral of the story. So the moral of the story is that greed will only take us to the bad end only. So I have made something related to Heron. Thank you.
Namaskar. I, Rupashi Luthra of Class 5 Blueberries, will present a story on the heron and the crab. Once upon a time, there was a lazy but a clever heron. To avoid doing too much labor, he formulated a plan to get continuous supply of fish. My favorite character is the heron, as he is very clever and cunning. He used his wits to gain an upper hand on his food by using fear of fishermen. He obtained his food without even trying to catch the fish. Rather, they volunteered to go with him. Though eventually, it was a tragic ending that the heron died due to its greed. But he was too sick to achieve while he was alive. In today's mean world, one must be clever to keep up with the world to avoid being misused. This is why I like the heron.
So, the moral of the story is, excess of greed is harmful, but a tricky mind is necessary for survival. Thank you.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. Today, I, Medhavi Sehrawat of 5th Blueberries, is going to play the character of a crab from the story The Heron and the Crab. Crab was a wise creature. The curiosity of the crab volunteered it to go with the fish. He got to know about the foul played by the heron. Finally, the heron was dead, and the crab told the fishes about the lies told by the heron. The moral value we learned from the character is that we should be wise, smart, and caring, and not believe what people say blindly. I like the crab most because it saved the life of the fishes and did what was right for everyone. Thank you.